get good exercise, and have a bike that can. I mean, this. I haven't weighed it. I loaded it into a back. I had to take front wheel off. Drive a Launcher GT hatchback. I took the wheel off, front wheel, and I was able to put the seats down and put it in the back of my car. Drive down here. It's about 15 minutes from my house to here. And here I am now, out running, riding the trail. So, like I say, don't get all hooked up. I mean, if you got the money to do it, go for it. But I believe with this frame, if I really wanted to, I could upgrade this to a, you know, to a much better bike. But I don't know, unless I really find that at some point I have a need for that. This is plenty, plenty, plenty good. So again, don't get discouraged, because man, you watch those things and they're talking, when they start talking $3,000 entry level bikes, boy, it's like, you know, here I am, here now I'm back at that intersection where it goes back the one way. Maybe I'll ride over here since it was short. I'll show you this features. I don't know if I'll actually attempt it. It's just a hill, a big hill, and then a big downhill. Short though. I think I go to the right here and then come around. It ends up coming around and dropping down right there. So let's see. A little technical, got a little route, but there's a line to come around that route. Let's check it out. Back way into the hill. So come down. I don't know where that goes off over there, but it goes somewhere. But here, I mean, if you wanted to get some technical stuff, session, right here, you could just spend time working on things. And you can see here, it's a good little thing right here. It's got a little, I guess you could go over that. People have, obviously. I won't be doing that. And it's got some stuff there where you can go straight across and then up on the other side, or you can just drop on down. See, I think I'm gonna just drop on down and see what that's like. Yeah, I mean, this is easy. And here's that route. And this, I just got went off the side. I could have taken it, but I didn't. But you can see, there's a lot. There's a lot here. It's just getting to know this area and then doing it. And you know, you can see here where there's the hog damage, trees falling down. Like I said, I want to join Swamp Mountain Bike Club. I have helped, but I'm just telling you, when we came here, there were four or five that came out here on a volunteer day. You need more involvement with this, and to get to be able to really maintain this stuff, if you're using it, help out. Even if you don't join, help out. But like I say, I will join. I think that's important, because I don't use these trails a ton, but I want to do more. And I want to help out more. So there's my speech for that part. And straight ahead was where I came in, one way in and one way out, and this is going to go back to the park. So let's go check it out. And this was pretty cool going out. It's so weird. It looks like it's flat, but there must be a decline up here somewhere, because man, you can get you can get moving without pedaling a little bit further on down this thing. So it's got to be, and I think it goes like that all the way to the parking lot. So it's kind of fun. Kind of a fun thing. Because most of it you got to pedal, which is good exercise, but it's a little bit of a downhill thing. It's kind of fun too. Bike with no suspension, you will feel it. And with this 29er, full suspension, 199, and it plowed right over those. Yeah, I think I'm getting to that little weird decline because no pedaling, just cruising. There's the inbound trail right over here to my right. Here's a little drop. Did come over here to help out the guys on the trail. They provide lunch. So you come out here, you work on the trails, which is cool, and they give you a lunch. I mean, it was some sandwiches and soda, but they don't have to do that, you know? So very, very, very nice. Real good camaraderie with those guys. I watch him a lot review bikes, and he reviewed this bike, and yeah, here's the parking lot. He gave us some real good attaboys, so, and he reviews, you know, everything, high ends to these big box to everything, and he was pretty impressed with this, so, and I can tell you, I see why. So, here I am, I'm gonna take it all the way back to the car. I need to get a little stand so I can film this. My launcher and how I can get a 29er to fit in the back.